देवों के देव महादेव के इस शिव धनुष को उठाने का प्रयास करने के लिए पधार रहे हैं श्री राम।
I think great technology allows you to tell stories better. Finally, you want to engage the audience emotionally. Well, the particular reason in this case with Nautanki Sala is it's a film that it takes place in a theater where there's a play and a performance going on. So I thought it's really an interesting experience because now you'll have a cinema audience watching it, but to give them a more immersive sense of actually being in that play audience is something you can really play with in Atmos.
Iske nas nas mein theater hota hai. Sirf wahi is abhinay ka lutf utha sakte hain.
Lutf gaya the lene. Director ka heart, producer ke heart pe attack hai.
Because it's a comedy, it's driven a lot by dialogue and the tone of dialogue delivery because it's so much about the humor is in the lines and the performance of the lines. So you need to create a really nice bed for that to stand out. That's where it's an interesting 3D space where you're creating a stage and you're creating an audience. So when you're watching that, to create that perspective is always interesting now that you've got literally a 3D perspective on sound like never before.
One more time. You're good. You're very
good. Ye play maine direct kiya. Main actor bhi hu. Sabki hai paapa
maafi. Atmos has taken that immersiveness to a new level where you can actually make the audience feel something they didn't feel before. Atmos is a great example of a great step up in allowing us to reach out to audiences in a better way.